Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I will show you two easy ways that will help you transfer text messages from Android to iPhone. If you recently got the new iPhone and wish to transfer text messages or SMS from Android to your iPhone, then I'm sure you will find this video useful. Let's start with the first method. In the first method, I will show you how to use a computer app to transfer text messages from Android to any iPhone. Unlike the Move to iOS app, this tool will allow you to transfer Android text messages to your iPhone without erasing it first. So, this method is perfect for even those who have already set up their iPhone, and have been using it for a while now. Before using this app, you will need to enable USB debugging mode on your Android. To do that, just go to Settings, About Phone, Software Information, and then tap on Build number 7 times. You can now go to Developer Options menu and enable the USB debugging mode from there. We're now ready to connect the Android device to the computer with the USB-C cable. Tap the Allow button on your Android device. This tool will install the SMS Sync app on your Android so that it can load your Android SMS conversation on its interface. I just forgot to tell you that you can check the video description to know more about this computer app. As you can see, software has successfully loaded my Android text messages on its user interface. In order to back up the Android text messages to the local database, you need to select your Android device and click the Backup Messages button. It is time to connect the iPhone to the computer using the Apple Lightning to USB cable. You need to wait till the app starts showing your iPhone in the Devices section. Now, you need to select the Android SMS backup and click Transfer SMS from Database to iPhone button, that can be located on the top toolbar. Select your iPhone and click the Confirm button. This app will remind you to turn off the Find My iPhone and also remove the passcode. You can re-enable these features after transferring all the text messages from Android to your iPhone. After turning off both the features, click the OK button and the app will start transferring SMS messages from the Android backup to your iPhone. If you have done everything correctly, you will see Restore in Progress message on your iPhone. Now, disconnect the iPhone from your computer and set up your iPhone. Now open the Messages app on your iPhone and you will see all your messages that you've transferred from the database. In the second method, I will use Move to iOS app to transfer text messages from Android to my iPhone. Before using the app, you have to factory reset your iPhone and erase all the data. So please back up your data somewhere before using this app, else you will lose your data. Now open the Play Store on your Android and install the Move to iOS app. After factory resetting your iPhone, you need to set it up from the scratch. During the setup, you will need to select Move Data from Android option. Tap the Continue button, and enter the 6-digit code on Move to iOS app on your Android. So this is the place where we will enter that 6-digit code. Both your iPhone and Android will be connected wirelessly. It took me 5 to 6 attempts to connect both my Android and iPhone with the Move to iOS app. Anyways, on the transfer data screen, make sure that only messages are selected. Tap the Continue button to start transferring text messages from Android to your iPhone with the Move to iOS app. As you can see, transfer is completed. Now you need to set up your iPhone again. To make the video shorter, I'm fast forwarding it. Now, I'm open the Messages app again on my iPhone and show you that I successfully transferred messages from my old Android device to my iPhone. This is it, guys. If you find the video useful, then please like and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time.